In June 2023, PVcase released the following new feature. We're so happy to present the highly demanded terrain following tracker option. This type of single axis tracker can adapt better to the terrain, reducing the need for grading. We already had some workarounds for this type of mounting system, but now it is a selectable option that swiftly generates these types of frames. In order to generate a layout with these adaptable trackers, go to Frame and Park Settings and choose an existing tracker type frame preset. Then, enable the checkbox beside Terrain Following Trackers. By clicking on Settings, you can define the maximum angle allowed between adjacent frame sections of the tracker. Next, open the Custom Piling tab. These trackers will be generated with a hinge point at each joint gap, and the user can also decide whether the motor location has a hinge or not. The positioning of the joints can be edited by modifying the number of PV modules in each group within the frame preset, and also by repositioning the motor. Finally, if used, the option to place piles at joints allows saving time compared to doing it manually. Once the preset work is finalized, the layout can be generated as is normally done by selecting Generate Single or Multiple Areas, but now the different tracker sections will adapt to terrain. By checking a front view, the user can easily see how the frame sections now adapt to the terrain and also compare it versus the scenario where standard trackers are used. It can be very interesting as well to use the ground grading tool to compare the grading quantities in both cases. As expected, the terrain following tracker option minimizes the earthwork needs. Please let us know if you're as excited as we are about this new feature, and reach out if you need any help making the best possible use of it.